Hello there. This is Tuesday, the 2nd of February. I know that because it's my dad's birthday. And I am here in place of the beautiful Margarita to deliver some ballet Bolshoi style, maybe just Bolshoi style, we'll see what comes out, to the beautiful Debbie, the awesome Annie, the Karumba K, and the stupendous Sue. I just realised I didn't have something beginning with K. They're just delightful K. Now, we all know that I am very much trained in the British school of ballet, and so I'm going to do my utmost for you guys to imbue the Wagnerverse style of ballet, and we'll see how that goes, guys. Naturally, what I've also got is four amazing ladies on screen who I'm going to try and teach a couple of new basics that we probably may not have covered as yet, and they will be battement frappé's double and also an emboîté walk, which is often very used in the Bolshoi style. So, we'll see how we get on, shall we, guys? Ready for a bit of a waft? Yay! Okay, let's get you nice and warm to start. Can we hear okay, everybody? Okay, health and safety first. We sway and push. Good, just side to side, nice and easy. Good job. And a little bend of the arms now, a la Margarita. I know she likes to do a little bend and a push away. Good. Well done, ladies. Let's do an arm throw, guys, all the way over. Just keep that sway going for me. Lovely. 4, 3, 2, and take a little march. We're going to do a lunge to the back and a knee lift. Little lunge and a little knee. I know she likes this movement. So we're getting that heel off the floor, gently warming up our thighs. Try not to lean back, girls. Change legs, please. And well done. Very nice. Very nice, as Margarita would say. Oh, good. I know she says it like that as well. Very good. Core on now. Let's go to the top team. Push. Just gently working through those knees. Lovely. Super. And now she likes to do some full body circles, team. We're going down and round. The other way. Whoop. Well done. And again, down and round. And the other way. Whoop. Good job. A little faster. And over. And down and round. And over. And down and round. And you can just keep circling now. Whoosh! And the other way. Well done. Good job, guys. Just gently in those knees for me. 4, 3, 2, and shake it out. Nice. We're going to do a little swing across the body, guys. Up here, back down. Up here, back down. Well done. We're just taking some little steppers in between. Good, and I'm just in parallel but across. Let's change sides, girls. Lift, little step step. Well done. So I'm leading with my knee here. Well done. Super, ladies. And then we're going into your attitude line. So a little more turn out. Little turn out now. Well done. Change side, little turn out there. You got it. Back to the top, sway and push. Good, guys. And then we're gonna go over the top, ladies, over the top, this way. I know she likes to go that way as well. Lovely. Add a little body rotation now. Warming up under those shoulders. Oh, I'm going to start the waft already. I'm going to get some wrist flicks going on. And little circles, guys. Little circles with those arms. warming up your deltoids, just working through your feet. Keep it going for me for 4, 3, 2. Nice, guys, well done, shake it out. Here we go, follow up. I've decided to go from Russia to Hawaii. Well, actually, to New Zealand with the Maori tribe. I just thought it might induce me to waft a little. Sway. Good, over the top. And sway. Oh, I just hit myself with the hammer and the chair. Nice, guys. Bend your knees. Super, guys. Are you ready for those little Hawaiian rolls? Here we go. Little hip. Little hip. Bigger now. Good. And let's sway team. We go down and up. All over the top. Yes. Down and up. And over the top. Nice and soft. And over. And down and up. And over. Good job, guys. Nice deep breath in. Arms all the way up to the ceiling. Good, wrists coming down at the back, all the way up, out to second, ready for turnout, simple guys, out, in, squeeze your bottom muscles, ladies, very nice, good job team, plie and rise in parallel, plie, and rising up, open, and rising up, burn open. Plie, and up, and out. I don't know about you, but I feel like a boogie leg. It's not very Bolshoi, but I love it. Oh! Try and use your feet and get your heels down in between. We change. Nice, guys. Good job. Now, little leg runs. Arms. All the way down. Try and touch your hands behind your back. Good. All the way up, all the way down. Little double side step with shoulder roll. Go this way. Other way. Yes. And keep it going. Foot four. Foot three. Foot two. Now we're getting really Maori now. Have a good time. Knee lifts. Chuck, squeeze, good, hamstrings, kick your buttons, and one, tap, tap, good, four, bend those knees as you kick, good, I feel like a hacker. Russia to the islands with love. Well done, guys. Are you a little warmer? Yeah. Oh, Kay's giving me a waft. She's wafting already in a light fashion. Nice, ladies. Okay. Let me just grab tempo for our plie, my loves. Okay. So lovely and smooth and slow, which I've taken for most of this class, which is rather nice, so we can luxuriate in the movement. Being mindful that with the Bolshoi style coming from the Wagner style, what we're looking for is total body movement. So everything working as much as possible, with the idea that from the very beginning of our training at about 7 years old, what then happens is we're ready to perform on stage at about 7.5 years old. So it's all about very quickly learning that we're looking for the full performance dancer. So where are our chairs are all that way, I think. Sue, will you pop your chair on your other side for me, love? Oh, you're doing your left side first, girls. I like it. Hardcore. Straighten on the left. Good, good, good. So we're taking a lovely deep breath to prepare with our feet in the first. We're taking a demi-plie with a beautiful demi-bras. That's nice, yeah. Anne's already there. She's gone for it. She's going high. She's going high. I love it. She's like, yes, here I am. From there, you're taking a demi-plie. Your arm is coming to arabesque. Very nice. With that lovely little look back. Well done. You're taking a rise up to the top and we're lowering down. Doing a lovely forwards port de bras in this position. Uncurling for safety, please, girls. Dégagé to your second little adjust of that inside leg. And we repeat. So it's a demi, a little flourish of the arm. So that from the bra bar, Margarita comes up and she rolls the arm up to the arabesque line. Lovely. We're going to rise up to fifth for a seamless change today. We're doing our side port de bras, staying lovely and flat. Remember, Margie talks about looking at the hand, looking at the hand, looking over to the bar. Lifting, full body, everything working. Very nice. From there, rond de jambe de dents into fourth. Can you go fourth opposite third, please, girls? Fourth opposite third. Hips nice and square. Simple repeat, demi, e demi. And taking a rise, and we're going to hold it at the top. We're taking the inside arm off the bar in a lovely soft arabesque with a little epaulement. We're correcting the body line, coming up to fifth. We'll take a demi and pull back to third or fifth, girls. Well done. It's your demi. It's the demi to arabesque. We're going to take a rise and a lower down. And we're going to take that lovely breath backwards. So we open out before we start going down. Good, away to your downstage, left corner, all the way around towards the bar, all the way around. And we will take a simple balance at the end, drawing that front foot across the back foot. We're gonna just take our arms out to the side with the palms facing down and away and a little, look at you guys. You got a good teacher, man. You look gorgeous, Right, are you ready to waft, loves? Let's waft. So try and think all body, all the way through. Very unlike my style, where we talk a little bit more about the individual body parts coming together as a whole. Think straight away everything. Remember that everything radiates from here, guys. Everything from the central panel. Ooh. Music okay, guys? Lovely. Feet in your first. Taking a beautiful big deep breath in. Matching the arm to the breath. Here we go, demi-plie. And recover, marry the arm to the legs. Through to arabesque. Taking a rise. And open. Lift tall to go forwards and down. Flat back. Soft arm. Uncurling to the top. Beautiful gooey dégagé. Arm moves with the leg, lowers down, little adjust if you need to. Let's go again. Demi. Stretch. Through to arabesque. Head back, rise. Establish that center. Are you on balance? Open to your bar. Lift. All the way over, frame the head, lifting all the way up and out. Your arm is like moving through water. Transfer, rond de jambe de dents to fourth. Well done, girls. And demi, stretch, arabesque. Well done, taking a rise, shoulders back and down. Side arm coming forwards, soft arm at the back, through to fingertips, up to fifth, plie, and back, and demi, lift, arabesque, well done, rise, and open, breathe backwards. Ensemble, up, draw hold. Beautiful, guys. Breathe in. Little breath through the arms to come down. And a tendu to squeeze and close. Well, if that wasn't wafting, I don't know what was. Guys, well done, well done. Lovely work, lovely work. Any questions, guys? Are you happy to just go for that on the other side? All good? Yeah, it's looking beautiful. It's very seamless, guys. You find real softness in your arms. It's this idea that they're floating all the time. They're absolutely elegant. No tension through the arms at all. Well, the legs are up round our ear holes. Yeah. Same again then, girls. Lots of breath and try and think everything is a whole, girls. Everything is a whole. Quite like that piece of music for this. Quite gooey, isn't it, girls? Okay, team. Zipping up gently through your core. Nice deep breath in. Every movement matters. Soft arms all the time. Lots of headline. Little flourish, lift. Arise to stabilize. And lift up to go out. Well done. Forwards, port de bras. And let the arm fly down and away a little. Under and all the way up. Gooey dégagé. And lower down, a little adjust if you need to. Here we go again, girls. Breathe. Through first. Well done. Nice strong rise. Work through the legs. Lift to open. Keep the movement flowing over. Breathe. Soft arm through to the fingertips. Transfer. And rond de jambe de dents. Lowering down in control. Appuyer. Stretch. Arabesque. Hips nice and square. Rising up. Seamless. Open. Inside arm coming forward. Stabilize through the hips. Up, up. Plié, flourish, plié, stretch, through, arabesque, lift, lovely and open, and breathe back first the head, let the head through those arms, soft arms, ladies, life through the arms at all times, like you're floating on air, and lower down, et dégagé, and finish exercise. Oh, it's lovely, girls, lovely, well done, damn, it suits you, ladies, that's really good, really well done. So let's leave the chair there, girls, for your tendu exercise. You did with this Margarita last week. I think she popped in my notes that you did it in first. So let's go in your third, please, girls. From the third, it's a simple setting on this one, actually, ladies. But lots of headlines. De avant, y close, working en quoi. Y close, y to the back. And close your roll. Nice and seamless, girls. Good. Sorry, ladies. I'm just going to get my tempo. Just so I make sure we fit that roll in nicely. We might need a coda on that, because I know you do it both ways. Ta. All Let's just do it simple, girls. One, two, three, close, two, three. It is very gooey. Make sure it is smooth, heary, uppy, down. One, two, three, two. E to the side, e ta ta. E to the front, ta ta ta. Reverse, one, two, and three. Yeah, just that simple setting, ladies. Lots of your lovely headlines, please, team. But let's just make sure our alignment is all good and our feet nice and warm. Happy? Cool. Breathe, sit. We'll get going, girls. Here we go. Every one, a two, a three, a four, five. Here comes the roll. Don't hang about. And to the back. One, close. Two, closing. A three. In reverse, the roll. One, two, three. Again, one. That was lovely, guys. Transition. Really gooey. E, one, two, and three. And a one. And close. Side, close. E, a front. Keep moving through the body. Yes, and a front. E, a side. E, back. One, two, three, two, two, three. Tap. Lovely. Try not to break down the roll at all. Or lift as you land. Turn. E. Oh, what? I went the wrong way. Sorry, ladies. Good. Good. Just be careful. There's life in the arms always, which is lovely. So, you know, you've really watched the Bolshoi dancers and the arms are breathing all the time. But be careful this doesn't happen. Yeah, there's never a break in the arm, really. It still holds the beautiful line. Try not to let it invert too much because it does tend to hang a little there. Okay, guys? Super. Yeah. Yeah. Okay. Again. Still be very clean with your lines, girls. As in directionally, be true to your legs. Working seamlessly from one movement into the other. Oh, I went the wrong way. Well done, you just do what you're doing. Ignore me. You went the right way. And one. Make sure both those heels go down. I'm saying that to you because mine didn't. Rise up. Cha-ti-cha. Do it again, girls. See if you can take that roll any deeper, ladies. Cha-ti-ta, e down, e a two, e a three, e rise up, e a squeeze up, and finish. Lovely, girl. Very nice, ladies, very nice. So we're going into Tolia, girls. I have to pick like uber gooey music for your class so that I try and get the style right as we go. I know you understand. Blah, blah, blah. Okay, so conversely, how do you learn in other classes? With your tonlier, Margarita really allows you to push and work a little bit more in a, I'd say I'd call it an open line. The danger with it is that you start to roll if we're not super strong in our turnout. But I would say the way she's teaching you, obviously with Kate's coaching, is very safe. So it's nice to enjoy the movement of a tonlier, the feeling of sway and transfer of weight, without being as strict as maybe Jen and I are, and Sarah, about making sure you're holding turnout in the trailing leg most specifically. That will make sense in a moment when you do this exercise. And we're taking it very slowly today, ladies, with a lovely deep breath in and out to prepare. So we tonlié 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, little rise, 5, 6, which obviously Margarita calls susu, up the rise is her susu. So we go to the side, 1, 2, 3, 4. And it's at this point, guys, that you can really shift a little more if you're happy to. Pushing beyond that working leg. Very nice, 5, 6, 7, 8. Close it behind and your little susu rise to the back. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. There's this movement, this opening of the arms this way as you push backwards, almost beyond your hip ability, I'd say. Well done. Coming back forwards, 5, 6, 7, 8. Rise, 2, 3, 4. Your petit retiré passé today, girls. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Yeah, we're gonna do 4 of them. And then we just do it back in reverse. Okay, ladies? So let's not go kind of crazy with the arms too much. Full port de bras. This sensation of opening out as you come forwards. It's very much in the Russian style as you'd be doing it in the center. So a little bit showy. I'd say showy. Yes, it's Sue. That's nice. Okay, here we go. Tonlié. So just remember what Margarita said about pushing through that front leg. Don't worry too much about the turnout on the back leg. Here we go, girls. And it's slow.
You tell
two,
all the boys no.
Three. Take it back. Lift. Good. And rise.
Yeah.
Good. Decote. One.
I know you're out of my league.
Lift.
But that won't scare me. Way up.
And rise.
No.
To the back. One.
You've carried
two,
on so long,
three,
you couldn't stop
four,
if you tried.
5, 6, and rise. Passes. 1.
You've built your
close,
wall so high
two,
that
close.
No one
watch
can
the arm.
Climb it. But I'm gonna try.
Derrière. Let me see beneath your beautiful. Would you let me? See beneath your puppet. Take it off now, girl. Take it off now, girl.
Heads.
I wanna sit inside. Would you let me see beneath your beautiful tonight? Okay. For you guys, because it's a little ingrained now, that port de bras that we do from the fifth on the changes, you're so used to seeing the clean version, and the Russian version after that second, there'd be almost that élongé that Margarita calls that turn, which I almost equate to an open fifth line. Yes, you know my open fifth line is up here. There's that moment where she calms down and she just turns that arm. So it doesn't go quite all the way up to the open fifth line, but it's there. And that's quite hard to switch your brains into, I think. I don't know about you guys, but I find that quite challenging. That's a big effing waft, okay? That's like a massive waft. So get that massive waft in for me on this side. Really good. You will just stop and ask questions, won't you, loves? If anything, if you go, you're really confusing me, Sophie. What are you talking about? Okay. All right. Same again, girls. So that you see, really try and feel that moment of pushing. And my back heel came off. You know how tight my Achilles are. So I do have to really focus on keeping my back heel down there. Whereas normally you're used to doing a tendu and finding your placed fourth through the back leg. Now she's asking you to go beyond to shift the weight. Yeah, very different look, very different feel. Super.
Thank you.
take a breath. It's alright, I got this.
You tell all the boys no. Makes you feel good.
Always the head with those arms, girls.
I know you're out of my league, but that won't scare me away. Oh, no.
Try and do it a little more seamlessly than I'm demonstrating if
you've
you can.
You've carried on so long, you
just
couldn't
get there.
Stop if you tried.
Then come back. So here comes that cheeky arm, massive walk coming up.
You've built your
you just
wall
lift the legs
so
as high,
high
as you can.
That no one
here it is.
But I'm gonna try
to let me see beneath your beautiful. Would you let me see beneath your perfect? Take it off now, girl. Take it off now, girl.
I wanna see
beautiful and yes. Would you let me
yes, ladies?
See beneath your beautiful. Forward. Project now. Push. Yes, Debbie. Lovely, Kay. Ready for it, ladies? And...
You let all the girls go.
There it is.
Feel good.
Nice. Just again with that arm, too.
Broadway show. I heard a boy say,
about there.
Don't hurt me.
Yes. Yes.
You carry on so long.
Whoa, cook it on gas, guys. Good job. Good job. Super. So you've got your glisse et pique en rond. Ta ta ta. Go at the steady tempo on this, guys. So when we're thinking in Bolshoi style, Wagner style, about the less adage movement and the more staccato movement, your battery, your battement, this is like uber clean, uber clean. But it all comes from here again, from your core, from your back. Yes, everything stabilized through here. And it's, you know, working and training the young dancer in their gymnastics gives them flexibility through the back, but then they do an awful, awful lot of core training so that the legs are free then to do what they need to do. We're not gonna worry about that today. So let's just go for real, yeah, thank you. What I'd say is you'll find that the leg height on the glisse is higher than you're used to. You know, I'm a real stickler for the whole inch off the floor. And I think you guys, give me a thumbs up, have probably noticed that Margarita's glisse comes a lot higher. And you'll find throughout the ballet style that the legs are just crazy high. We know that. So you can be a little freer with your glisse et close, a glisse et close. You know, you can find, I don't actually know what her school of thought is on that. I must ask her. You know, go for 2 to 3 inches instead. Go on, quad girls. Glisse, e close, sight, e close, e back, e close, e slightly, e close. Glisse, e pique, en rond, e back, e side, e front, e close. And this is the first time the dancer in class is demonstrating the hip flexibility, working that turnout. And look, I know Margarita's seconds out here. Mine's here, if I'm piqueing truly. My pique and my à la seconde is there. So I've got to work really hard in my glutes to get turnout at the back. And you double pique at the back and you've got a long way to go. I've got a long way to go to get it back to my second and lift and close. Please try not to do this with your torso, girls. Good. Glisse, e pique, 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 e close. Side, pique, 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 e close. Back, pique, 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 e close. Side, pique, 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 e close. Glisse, one, a two, a three. It's the arm. 5, 6, 7, 80 in reverse. E two, a three, a four, a five, a six, a seven. Plie, releve. Transfer your weight today. Nice petit retiré coup de pied, because everything in the Wagner style is all about balance, all about balance and being able to stay at your point for 17 hours a day. Yeah? Because obviously that's where you want to be, up there all day long. Guys, are you happy to just do this and I'll cue you? Do you want me to go through it again? Going, going. They're on it, they're on it. Okay, guys, cool. Nice and sharp still. The dynamics doesn't change, guys. It doesn't change. Comes from the French dynamics here, and that's all the same. Okay, Dean, from your sound. Big deep breath. Stabilize the arm now, girls. We don't need it for the moment. Glisse, e close. Side, e close. Be back, e close. E side, en rond. Front, side, back, back, side, front, e close. Three now. Pique, 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 e close. Side, two, three, e close. E back, two, three, e close. Side, two, three. Good job. Eight, down. Port de bras up. All the way up and all the way out. In reverse, up and out. And all the way down. Seven, eight, and rot. Transfer. Core on. Don't rest that foot. Knee back. Find your balance. Good. E lower down, nice. And low. Good job, ladies. Nice job. Are your butts screaming at you on that supporting side? Yes, good. Anne, feeling it here? Tell me if not. Good girl.
So I find it difficult either single leg to stand, to be honest. I feel like I really need legs strengthening in my calves, really, and ankles.
When we're doing the balance, Anne?
Yes.
Ah, okay.
It's not so much balance as one leg thing.
And you're feeling very specifically weakness in the calf?
Yeah. Mm. Yeah, always have, really.
Always have. Okay. Yeah. Okay, love. When we do it on this side, and are your toes clawed at all?
No, but my calves are starting to cramp up with the effort.
Okay, keep going down and up. And what I want you to do this time is drop your chin down about 2 inches. No, in the shape of your back. I want you to drop your chin down about 2 inches. And if your toes aren't spread, that's fine. I want you to focus on this outside leg, counterbalancing, and focus on working on the outside a little more. I want you to bring your chin right down for me and let's see what happens. Okay, I just feel like we're a little bit back in the shoulders. So I'll remind you of that when we get to that point. Girls, you know when you balance, are you breathing? Yeah. Remember that because we're balancing, we're in an isometric hold, ladies. We're in an isometric hold. What that means is the muscles still need oxygen to sustain the lack of movement, yes? So you actually still need to breathe, girls. And what you want to try and do is transfer breath from the chest down into the core, and you'll become more aware of your core as well. So don't stop breathing just because you're being static. That's really important. It's really important. Should we have another go on this side? See how we go? That's nice, Kay. Yeah, well done. Okay. Yeah, do stop and ask any questions you want to. Are you all right, Susu? You're muted, love, so I can't hear you. Are you okay? Yeah, brilliant. We're doing that side now. Do your left leg. That's it. Okay, guys. That's looking good, though. Quite nice not to be quite so regimented with our legs, isn't it, girls? What a treat! Take taking a breath. 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, at close. 2, a close. Active through the arm and the torso. Pique, front side and back side front. Nice, now we go out. Pique, pique, close. And to the side, lift it up, and straight behind you. Good girls, and side, up, up. Here's 8, 8, 7, 6. Closure, 4, 3, floor pressure, reverse. All the way up, all the way down. Good, and rise. Transfer your weight, but lift up through your supporting side. And drop your chin right down for me. Pull that knee back, just want to see where you all are. That's a really interesting one, Anne. Okay. The other thing I noticed coming in close, Anne, is your foot at Dakota is at the front. Yeah, so actually what I want is to, for you to try to be able to hold the opposing leg out to the side, but that's got to be activated from the back of the leg. I feel like there's a softness through your knee. It's very hard to see on the screen, I'll be completely honest. And when we're in that static one-legged hold, we really need to have the knee ultimately totally locked out. We don't do it on a soft supporter at all. It's also got to be held from the hip and around the back. We're going to work on that. I'm going to have a little chat with Margarita. That's our mission to get, yes, Deb. Did anyone feel better on that side? A little bit? Were you aware of your breath a little bit? Super, super. I know Margarita has you like holding it up there for hours, so. You must love that, Walshy. Oh, no, not another balance, for God's sake, Margarita. Let me just teach, can you just, for me, girls, pop your leg at the back and give your legs a few little gentle attitude swings. Do it on either side, girls. I just want you to loosen your legs out for a moment. So, just for yourselves, good. Just to loosen your hip out. Swinging through the first, nice and soft through the knee. Don't worry about the height. So just let that leg rebound a little. That's great, well done. And make sure you do the other leg too, please, girls. Turn around if you need to. That's it. Just giving those legs a little swing. Just gonna, I'm running out of time already. That's disappointing. Ta, ta, ti, ka, ta, ta, ta. Okay, I do just want you guys to have a go at battement frappé de dégager on the double, guys, on the double. I won't set this if that's right. I'm just gonna do it with you. So, oh yeah, thanks Kay. We're on that side now. Well, okay, thanks guys. So this is no beat, ladies. I'm very low in the leg, very simple, because we're doing a double beat. You start the beat away from where you want to go, but we're gonna work on quoi. So we're gonna prepare the leg to dégager à la seconde. So here we go, Deb, make sure you flex completely for me through the metatarsal. Those toes going right up to the ceiling, boo. Brilliant. Try and keep that thigh completely still as you pass it quickly to the front. Yes, that was great speed, Anne. And then just send the foot to dégager. No beat, no ball beat. Yes, good. So it goes back, front, front. Front, back, side. This is really sharp dynamically. Front, back, back. And you should feel your glute max go padoing as you send that foot to the back, because you are sending it out with force. And back, front, side. 1, 2, ta, e, 1, 2, ta, front, back, back, e, back, front, side. Good. What will tend to happen, guys, is you're gonna sit into that hip. Pull up on that supporting leg for me, make sure you're going straight through the center. Ladies, we're just gonna have a go at this today. You're gonna do it slowly, and then you're gonna do it a double time. Try to do your heads as well. Don't forget to breathe. Keep the leg low, dynamically strong and sharp. Not too much to think about. Okay, here we go. It goes back, front, dégagé, front, back, dégagé. Breathe. 6, 7, prepare. Oh, 1, 2, tap. E, 1, 2, tap. E, 1, 2, tap. Keep the body lifted. Oh, 1, 2, dynamic. 1, 2, dynamic. Get that leg out quick. And don't let the knee drop. 1, 2, out. More turnout, please. 1, 2, tap. E, 1, 2, tap. Tap. Double time, here we go. Ta ta ta, ta ta ta, ta ta ta, ta ta ta. Hop, hop, hop. Into the centre and waft a little more. Okay, good job. Drink some water, please, my loves, if you need some. Okay, let's get rid of my shares for a moment. I don't need those anymore. Looking great, ladies. I'm just gonna lose these down here for a second. Right. Ooh. Okay. So you did a little pas de bras with Em last week. And we'll start in very, really in the Russian ballet school. The dancers do an awful lot of work on the croisé and the écarté lines, because it is quite rare in classical choreo that things happen all fast, just because it's not generally the prettiest of all lines. Or then when you're in the Bolshoi, everything's pretty, quite frankly. So you're going to start, my loves. Did you start in the croisé, Deb? Were you in the croisé for the développé? Do you remember the développé? I can't remember if you were in the croisé. Well, we'll start in the croisé. We'll start in the croisé. So we've got our right leg in front, girls. Yeah, lovely. Making sure you're turning to your square, please. Again, orientation exactly the same through the ballet schools. So to your front downstage left corner, girls. Breathing to prepare. And we're lifting your right leg, girls, just a petit développé devant. So big toe on the knee back, girls. Ah, pull that knee back. Thanking you. Very nice. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Lower to dégagé and tourne-lié en avant. And I'm changing the arm lines for you, girls. From there, we're doing a romantic cross and pushing. And hang on. Yeah. We're pushing up. So Margarita calls it a pique. I'd call it a pose, as it's a step. Yes, nice. In the open fourth. Well done. From here, girls, slightly different to the circular port de bras you did with her, rotate your torso and lift that back arm high. Bring your left elbow across your head this way. Nice. Start fondue on the left leg, and almost as if you're cleaning your leg, come all the way up. So down and up. Let that back arm keep going and bring this through to a very big, see that third arm line? It's huge. That's it. Very nice, guys. With that lovely head back, if you can, shoulders down. Super, girls, to the croisé. From there, tourniquet again, coming up to fifth. Rise up, drawing that back leg in. Go away from me towards your left shoulder. Kuru all the way around. Arms sweep across the front and bring them back down. So they go down that way, girls. All the way down there to come back to start again. It's the développé. Good. Just to the second. To your dégagé and your tourniquet en avant, bringing the arms to romantic cross. Not sure, girls. Let's see what happens. I'm not entirely sure. Push back, lovely, and simply lift up. So from there, the arm line goes down and up to this big open fourth. Gorgeous, gorgeous. From there, let that back arm come up. You're starting to spiral from your waist all the way up through the torso. That hand passes your cheek and your shoulder before you start the fondue. Now, girls, notice the symmetry. See my top arm down to my bottom toe? Hopefully you can see that is a line, yes. So Debbie, back arm even higher. Yes, you gotta feel it, gotta find it. Use underneath the shoulders. And back arm even higher, good Sue, yes. Down, up, let that back arm keep moving. Let it keep moving. Well done. Flow through third and lift. And round to change arms. I went down the front, didn't I, girls? Down the front. You can softly curl back. Ready to go again. Okay, full on waft. No stops apart from seeing third arabesque and then it keeps going up through the tourniquet. It's the only stop in this one. Yeah. Happy with my front, guys? Happy mirroring? Yeah? Yeah, great. Okay. Oh, guys, we're running out of time, man. Okay. Breathe. Good. Développé. Pick it up. Open out, étendre, tourniquet, arms cross, push back, lift. Yes, girls, back arm comes high, fondue, keep flowing, back arm comes through, allez. Rise, curve, keep the feet flowing, arms go down, and bring it back in. Debbie's just frozen. Breathe, développé, knee back, open, well done, tendu, tendu. Bond you. Shift. Back arm high. Rotate the torso. Fondue. Very nice, guys. All the way up. See the third. And lift. Rotate torso. front, fast feet, she's back. And just in time, Deb, just in time. Well done. We'll do it again. Poor Debbie froze, but she's back now. Gosh, I know you would have enjoyed that one. Any questions on that, guys? No? Okay, a little bit more epulmo from here. Getting that arm across the body. Yes, 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 yes. And sweeping it down and up. So your torso now, guys, is working mega hard. We've got time to do it once more, my loves. Oh, Debbie's like, yeah, do it once more. Happy, one more time, guys. Very nice. Okay. Smooth, luxurious, flow. I'm wafting for England, Kate. You'd be so proud of me. Breathing, good. Heel, knee back. And open. Tendu. Etonnier. Reach long. Push back. Pose. Twist. And then down. And all the way up. And back arm comes through with tendu. Lovely, rise, rotate torso, curtain, arm sweeps down the front. Kate's outside wetting herself up in developing. Breathe. Well done, guys. Tolie, arms out. Good. Fondue. E shift. E turn. Hand down. And all the way up. Slide that back hand before you come through. And all the way up. Cross feet. Fingers, hands. I don't think I can waft anymore if I try. Right, guys, well done. Just a very short stretch for a moment. Nice deep breath in. Come on in, guys, it's fine. Come on in, good. All the way up to the ceiling. Chin to chest. And all the way down. Have a little rest. Oh, just stretch out that lower back, team. They have done beautifully today. So beautiful. Bend and stretch. And bend and stretch. And bend and slowly uncurl, guys. Coming all the way up to the top. Well done, guys. We're going to have to stop there. I just run a little over time. Please do a stretch now. Maybe pick up Jen's stretch as you're nice and warm. Or go back and do the end of a case that's on it. Any stretch, or you know your stretch, please pop some music on and make sure you do some. Poor Kate's got to come in and now teach the kids, which is great. Thank you for catching up on that. I do hope you enjoyed it. Just come and check in on me and your Zoomers. I hope you had good fun wafting. Thanks, team.
Beautiful wafting. Oh.